get the PS5 in Los Santos today. We're definitely gonna get it. They said there was only one available in all of Los Santos. So if you guys are gonna help me get the PS5, we can get some comments down below letting me know what's the secret way to getting the PS5.
Maybe we gotta perform a little heist.
Cause there's only one. You already know everybody's gonna be looking for that PS5. So drop a comment below letting me know how I can do it, because you could get a shout out just like they did. Big shout out to them. And guys, by the way, if you haven't already, do me a favor and subscribe to the channel and join the Crane Kingdom. Drop that like and let's get this PS5. Drop a comment below. Let me know how we should do it, though. We gotta prepare ourselves, guys, because you already know there's gonna be a lot of people trying to get this PS5. And if we have to, we'll pop out the big guns. You know what I'm saying? I will pop somebody for the PS5. Okay, maybe that's going a little too far, but today, we're not staying home. Today, we're going to get that PS5 at that jewelry store. Maybe I'll pick up a watch or two or something like that. You already know how I'm rocking. I got a few extra dollars, so let's go ahead and head out. Whoa! Huh?
Okay.
That's how I get my day started usually. So let's get to that store, baby. Guys, I'm almost there. I don't know how many other people. I'm running red lights. Jeez! Okay, I'm running red lights and stuff. Look, I'm causing problems in the city, and I can't be doing that. I cannot be doing that because the cops are going to be here, and I need to get this, and I need to get home. Because if anybody else gets it, it ain't going to be good. It ain't going to be good. Let me see. Is it? Excuse me, ma'am. Is the PS5? Never mind.
Hey.
I can't. Yes. Okay. Really? I was just. Never mind. Eh, it must not be in there. She doesn't even know what I'm talking about. She just said, hey. Okay. Oh. Hey. Are y'all open? Oh, I gotta bust down this window. I ain't playing. Oh, come on. Bulletproof glass? I didn't do that. Excuse me. Somebody shot the window, the door thing. Huh. Guys, we're gonna get in there one way or another. See, you guys might be saying, oh, how are we gonna get in there? Break in just like that.
I'm at you right now.
Hey, Franklin.
Was that Trevor?
I'm glad you could make
it. Oh, my
man. We're not sharing. That's mine.
There's only one. We could just play it at my house, right? We could just play it at my house. Man, have you seen this thing? First of all, it's huge. But second of all, why is it in a jewelry store? It looks so amazing, man. Huh?
Thanks for the PS5. Want to have fun on this?
Yep. I'll be taking this car. I'm going to get my PS5 home safely. He won't mind if it comes over. It's gonna get real ugly for him. I just gotta drive safely, but very fast. I strapped it down in the back. It ain't going nowhere. This thing ain't going nowhere. Strapped down in the back like crazy. Look at that PS5. I don't care about the car, just the PS5. Time to go home and play some video games. Home sweet home. After I get this thing inside, I'm not leaving for months!
I'm still in the jewelry store, guys! Guys! What happened? Drop a comment and a like down below if you know what happened to the PS... Trevor. No. I've been knocked out all day. He knocked me... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just drive out of here, drive over to his house, because he stole the only PS5 in all of Los Santos. Hold on. Where's my car? Excuse me, have y'all seen a guy? He's really ugly and dirty. Yeah. Dirty and ugly. And he had a PS... Never mind. I can't be telling nobody about that, because if people know who had the PS5, they'll go find him and take my PS5, because that's my PS5. I don't even think he paid for it. But now we got to get a little ganks out here, and I'm trying to stay under the radar. I just wanted my PS5, man. It's just the only PS5 in Los Santos. You know what? I gotta just do this. Oh, come on. Going straight to Trevor's house. I ain't playing no games with him. Or are we playing games?
How do I hook this thing up? I got a piece of crap on TV in this PS5. Oh, God. Maybe I shouldn't have stole this. I don't even think I could plug this. Oh, God, this isn't good. Hey, well, you already know Franklin's coming, so when he shows up,
Maybe you'll help me, right?
Guys, when I get to Trevor's house, we're going to play games all night long. Even though he stole my PS5, I'm leaving with it, though. I'm leaving with it. Look at the speed. I don't break traffic laws for no... God!
I don't break traffic laws for no reason.
Unless it's for a PS5. Because if it was an Xbox One Series, whatever it's called, I wouldn't be breaking these laws right now. I wouldn't be breaking these... Get out of the way! Oh, my God! Oh, God! No! Ah! Okay, we'll just be driving backwards till we get there. I'm about to drift around this corner so quick because I want to play on that PS5! Oh, God! Huh, not that bad. You know what? I'll just walk from here because I got a real present for Trevor. Well, 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 look what we got here. My car has been destroyed. You already know he's been driving it. You know what? I'm not going to ask that idiot. He's always hanging out here doing something dumb. You know what?
Let me in the house!
Let me in! Oh, God.
Okay, all right. How's it going? I've been trying to hook up the PS5.
Man, just shut up! I don't care what you got to say right now! Where's my PS5? Because I really want to play it.
Yeah.
You got it hooked up inside?
No.
You got it hooked up inside? Let's go inside! Yeah! We did it! We got the PS5! Woohoo! I can't wait to play this thing! Yeah! Yeah, look at all the games on this thing, man! Yes! Yeah, I'm out of here, man! I'm out of here! The PS5 is just kind of going through my body and stuff, but don't you worry about it. I'm out of here with my PS5. Guys, check me out! I can barely hold it. It's like, it's going through my body! Whatever. It doesn't even matter. I'm getting this thing in the car because I'm going home to play my new PS5. You know what? I'm going to just drive with it. We're not driving with it. Yeah, baby, it's time to hook this brand new PS5 up. All right, I just need to set this whole area up for my new PlayStation.
Oh, what an idiot. Because I got the new PS5, the real one right here. That was a fake one. I'm gonna sell this thing for like $1 million. Because I can't use it.
I just want to look at it for a second, guys. I mean, look at this thing. This thing is so rare to have. The PS5, I'm about to hook it up to the TV and everything. There's no ports in the back. Hold on. Let me just give somebody a call real quick. You better pick up the phone, too.
This is Franklin, the one gave the fake PS5 to.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Yeah, just gotta take this thing out. You already know. Gonna go sell it. Already got a buyer. That ain't them. What is this? What the heck is all these beepies around
me? Yeah, well...
trying to sell my PS5.
Those are gonna explode you if you don't give me my PS5! Because you already know... that's mine. Now we got the real one. Here we go. Time to play some PS5! And if you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to drop that big fat juice like. Comment down below if you did make it to the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for the support. PS5, hopefully I can get one. Let me know if you guys got one. I'll see you guys in the next video.